Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I would like to share latest job openings in Coimbatore location. It is from Tamil Nadu. Let's discuss one by one. There is a job opening for tester 2 position. So there are vacancies for embedded testing jobs from UST Global Singapore Private Limited, and it is for Coimbatore location. And coming to job description, execute test scenarios with minimal supervision and construct and execute systematic test cases by referring to test scenarios for embedded systems based on test specifications or requirements. And this is about the job description. Coming to requirements, understand the requirements and write the test specification and execute the test. Certified in IST QB. So you should have done certification in IST QB. So this will be helpful for this position. Remaining, you please check with the outcomes provided here. And for more detailed information about this job vacancy, you can check in the official website link provided here. Next, there is a job opening for tester 3 position. It is for software testing from UST Global Singapore Private Limited for Coimbatore location. And you please check with the job summary provided here. And for more detailed information, like other details like salary details and qualification details and other details, you can please visit in the official website link provided here. There is a job opening for Lead 1 Software Engineering. Next, there is a job vacancy for Developer 3 Embedded Software. It is from UST Global Singapore Private Limited for Coimbatore location. And coming to role proficiency, independently design, develop and optimize complex embedded software modules in areas such as OS enabling driver, FW development. And these are the outcomes. You please check with the details. And if you are interested to apply for this position, and if you want to know more detailed information about the job vacancy, you can check in the official website link provided here. There is a job vacancy for manual testing position from Rapid Global Business Solutions for Coimbatore location. And let's discuss about skills required. And you should have experience as a quality assurance tester or similar role. And you should have experience in testing, web-based application and web services testing, like REST API. And strong experience in various testing methodologies, and also detect and track software defects and inconsistencies. Should have good experience in ERP domain knowledge of SQL and database concepts preferred. And also excellent team player, critical thinking and problem solving skills are needed. Good time management skills are required, and also great interpersonal and communication skills are required. And these are the skills provided here. You please go through with the information, and for more detailed information about this job vacancy, you can visit in the official website link provided here. There is a job opening for automation testing position from Rapid Global Business Solutions, and we'll discuss about the primary skills and essential skills provided here. Firstly, for primary skills, you should have experience in developing test scripts using Selenium WebDriver or Protractor for web and mobile based applications, and you should be having experience in automation framework, test ng, POM and data-driven testing, and you should have knowledge in annotations, XPath expressions and other locators, and good knowledge in code, Java and scripting languages, and also hands-on experience in preparing test strategy and test planning and estimating testing efforts. Preparing traceability matrices and aligning testing progress with requirements, identifying test scenarios, writing, reviewing and executing test cases, and also you should be having minimum 2 years of experience in automation. So these are the primary skills. You please check with the details. And coming to essential skills, you should have excellent communication skills and also subject articulation, like written and spoken. Identifying and preparing test metrics for the management, identifying defect reporting and also tracking, writing complex queries including all types of joins, and experienced in all types of testing, and also you should be having knowledge in SDLC and SDLC. So these are the essential skills. So you please check with all the skills provided here. And if you want to know more detailed information, and also if you want to apply for this position, you can visit in the official website link provided here. There is a job opening for Java developer Spring Boot from Rapid Global Business Solutions. So here are some of the responsibilities are provided. Let's discuss into it. So firstly, for you should be having strong knowledge in advanced Java and also Spring framework and web services like REST APIs and XML or JSON, and also you should be having knowledge in JPA or Hibernate and good knowledge in SQL queries, inner outer joins grouped by having stored procedures, and Ellipse based IDEs, Git and Maven or Gradle build process, and also we should be having experience in microservices. And remaining of the responsibilities, you please check with this ones. And if you want to apply for this position, and if you want to know more detailed information, you can visit in the official website link provided here. There is a job opening for logistics and compliance related to SDPI or SEZ or EOU, including documentation procedures. So it is from Bosch Group. So it is for Coimbatore location, and any graduation candidates are eligible to apply for this position. And 6 to 10 years of experience is required in IT or manufacturing segment with a proven record of success, and also ability to work in ambiguity and drive changes. Sound decision making skills are required based on accurate and timely analysis, strong business acumen, results oriented and metrics driven, exceptional interpersonal communication and in leadership skills, and also with the ability to communicate and also manage stakeholders at all levels, ability to lead by example and demonstrate a strong sense of integrity, ethics and dependability. Professional written and oral communication skills are required. Strategic thinking, planning and creative problem solving skills, and also ability to collaborate with upper management to organize, plan and achieve company goals. Advanced computer software skills including MS Office, and also you need to you have to manage risks and opportunities. So these are the some of the responsibilities are mentioned here. So you please go through with the information provided here, and for more detailed information about this job vacancy, you can check in the official website link provided here. Next, there is a job vacancy for IT infrastructure administration consultant position from Bosch Group for Coimbatore location, and you should be having 4 to 6 years of experience for this position, and we will discuss about the required skills mentioned here. So you should be having working experience in managing IT infrastructure administration activities and the application support, server administration rollouts, maintenance and application development, and also strong working knowledge in Linux or Windows environments is must. Linux skills are mandatory with the application handling experience in Linux, and also working knowledge in infrastructure administration project is mandatory. And hands-on experience is required in Perl or Shell or PowerShell or Groovy scripting is mandatory. Basic RDBMS skills are required, and also excellent communication skills and interpersonal skills are mandatory for this position. So you please check with the required skills mentioned here. And for more detailed information about this job vacancy, you can check in the official website link provided here. Next, at last, there is a job vacancy for MEMS Tax Specialist position from Bosch Group. And here are some of the mandatory skills and also qualification details are mentioned. Firstly, for qualification details, you should have done BE or BTech for this position, and 3 to 8 years of experience is also required for this position. And let's discuss about mandatory skills needed. And you should have knowledge in Autos or MEMS Tax, hands-on experience in debugging using Lauterbach batch or E1 or E2 or GDB, etc. Autos or modeling and ECU configurations, hands-on experience in error management and diagnostic concept, hands-on experience on flash driver testing and flash emulation and NVM knowledge, development lifecycle knowledge like vModel, Waterfall, Aguilé, and also work experience in automotive domain, and C programming skills are required, and scripting knowledge in Java, Perl, Python is required, and also hands-on experience with the Autos or MEM testing, process knowledge on CMMI or ASPICE is an added advantage, and also good communication skills are required. German language proficiency is an added advantage for this position. So these are the mandatory skills required. So you please go through with the skills once again, and if you are interested to apply for this position, or if you want to know further details about this job opening, you can check in the official website link provided here. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.